Previously at Hope Church in Broken Arrow.
Political correctness is not something that Christians should be well versed in. We should be who we are because of Jesus. Now that does not mean that we have to be offensive. I'll just tell you this. The gospel message of Jesus is offensive enough without us trying to make it that way. We don't have to be ugly about things. We don't have to call people out and you know, self-righteously, you're this and you're that. We don't need to do that. We need to love people. Show them the grace of God, but then stand firm in our convictions.
Remember, where there's life, there's hope. We look forward to having you with us next Sunday.